Oh.
Man, he's fully loaded like Chibi Uso. Holy shit. Well, we're playing a game on Sailor Moon. I mean, holy shit. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Sailor Moon.
Welcome to my crab. Here are my two friends, Dev and Buster.
Welcome to Space Soldier Sailor Moon Art. It's a fighting game. What do you expect?
I have crippling depression.
Okay, stop.
Did you get the kid racked up? You got the kid racked up, didn't you?
Got the what?
Didn't you?
It's got the what?
Get wrecked.
The
okay.
No, I
get
don't.
Wrecked.
Let's.
I know.
Okay, are we going to be serious now or what?
Let's go.
Okay, shall we do intros now?
Okay, let's begin.
All right. Oh, right. I got it. Wait, hang on. Okay, now I got it out of my system. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Cash. Yeah.
Cash Crab!
Welcome to Crash Cast, the only place where you get to see gameplay.
Aye, we ship sails. I mean, we sail ships! We ship sails!
Time me and Drummers attempted playing this and we failed. I think it was on hard with 3 lives.
Yes.
Crasher, should we try that again or should we
just play it regularly?
Alright. We'll do a normal 5 continues this time around. Cause we suck.
Suck.
But we totally suck.
Oh, what?
Or silk.
No.
Oh, demo? Fuck you, dude. You fucking demo screen.
We don't need the demo.
This is some super demo.
Oh, for the love of fuck.
I don't want to battle you. What are you talking about?
Alright, I gotta restart this.
Not unless you want to freaking battle.
Just set the freaking. Okay.
Yeah.
We'll just have this.
Hey, look, we're Sailor Earth.
Like every. Shut.
Okay, what's actually first? I.
You quit your Sailor Earth bullshit right now.
There might be a Sailor Earth, you never know.
Shut up.
Hey, look at Sailor Earth.
Which one? Oh,
I don't know.
It's the brown-haired one, Sailor Earth.
Sailor Jupiter. I'm going from right to left. Jupiter, Mars, Moon, Mercury, Venus. Done.
No Uranus.
This isn't the S series yet.
Just pick your character.
Asshole.
No, see, there's Sailor flipping Pluto.
Who's now dead?
Or how about Sailor Hobby Double Ba?
Hobby Double Ba.
Can we just start the game?
There exists Hobby Double Ba. Okay.
No, why not Supufula?
Yeah. I don't get you, Crasher.
I don't either!
What is with you in the show?
I don't!
Just press start to skip this.
Let's go.
Oh, my God. Throat hurts! Hey, look, it's Soup Kapuba.
Soup Kapuba.
Look, there's Baji Biji.
Stop.
Oh, jeez. So how do I play? Wow, man, I forgot how to play.
Oh, man. Look, it's the enemy Kabi Kubica.
Kabi Kubica. Now you just sound racist, okay?
What?
I'm just being honest here.
How is that racist?
It just sounds so wrong. I don't know what it is.
Why do I keep tossing the enemy?
Wrong button? Don't you punch me, bitch!
Yeah. Quit punching me!
Hey, look, it's Blarkanoff.
Oh my god. Blarkanoff.
Alright, you're dead.
Double team. Great double team effort.
Mars fire ignite!
Many fires burning. Including my heart.
What?
I don't know, some kind of dialogue.
Oh my gosh, that's going to get me on my nerves.
What? What is?
Tossing the enemy over and over.
But it's okay.
What is this, WWE? Oh, that's suplex! Oh, inhuman reaction!
Well, just get my way, Mercury. Power battle, but you can't just keep.
Is there seriously no Sailor Uranus? Maybe it's because they
there
wanted to.
There is a Sailor. Are you kidding me?
I didn't know.
The whole controversy behind the whole lesbian relationship thing was between Neptune and Uranus.
Oh wait, there's a Neptune too.
Wait.
Yes.
Who's anus?
Oh, stop. Stop it.
I just like how we're crushing Jerome Brish's childhood really slowly.
I need that.
I don't ever really consider my childhood crushed. I had to become an adult someday.
Aww.
We'll have our childhood dreams crushed at one point.
Of course, it's called Rule 34.
Not that.
I'm sorry, that was bad.
Differently, as in moments in which you just couldn't believe actually happened.
Oh, that one's already dead, okay.
Stop throwing me! What are you throwing me?
It just happens
just that hard
walk
to deal
up. No, you're that. It just happens when I walk right up to you.
I'm apparently that hard to deal with, I guess. Holy shit.
I guess Mercury did want to kill, I can't even speak today. Guess Mercury did want to talk loud.
No, Mercury wanted to talk soft. It's fucking Mars, man. And I just stepped on that guy's foot. I just literally used my shoes to step on whatever creature's foot to hurt them.
Surprised you didn't kick them in the balls.
This is a kid's game, please.
Merry Xmas.
You know, during Halloween, at a store that's called the Prin, just Prin.
Oh, in case anyone wants to know, we're recording this video as of the 29th of October.
Could have also been called Pain, but due to the likeness of the letter R, it's just Prin, not Pain. Prin. It looks close.
You might want to grab that ice cream, dude. For the love of
you. Thanks. Appreciate it. Really appreciate it.
Oh, so appreciative, Senpai.
I actually wanted to do that. That was intentional.
This is not Donkey Kong Country.
Oh, Donkey Kong Country sounds pretty fun.
Mm-hmm.
I have the sound on, but...
Ow.
You have what?
Bitch! Bitch, please.
Never mind.
What, you don't have any sound?
I don't hear anything, but whatever.
Give it But you're streaming. You're streaming.
You can't hear anything.
I can't hear
anything. You're recording. You're the one recording.
Hang on. Just a sec.
Now watch it crash. You have to do it all over again.
Oh, God. Why? Oh.
Now can you hear anything?
Give it a minute.
Oh, no, I'm crying. Shit.
Also, check your broadcast, see if you have anything muted on your side.
No, I haven't. Nope, can't hear anything.
Hold Still on. Can't?
Is
what the fuck?
Don't me.
I'm going to die.
Uh-oh, chicken. Chicken.
Just...
Oh, wow, that chicken just healed you up.
Okay, can you hear anything now, Crasher?
Nope. Well, I mean, give it a minute.
Damn, that's seriously quiet. Why is it Christmas in freaking October?
Don't question
Why do people do that anyway?
Marketing?
You know what I'm talking about.
Hang on, okay. I don't know why he can't hear my just, I know. Just hang on. I gotta make sure that I'm not freaking out here. Hang on.
I don't know why people do it, but I'm pretty sure there's only one thing that makes it so that people want to bring Christmas earlier and earlier every year. So that people buy more shit. As much shit as possible. So they make the moolah. They don't make the moolah. They don't stay. It's typical stuff. Probably make the most sales during goddamn around Christmas time. And also, this bitch gonna die.
She's
and now I'm dead.
She's broccoli woman. Because it looks like she has broccoli in her head. Or is that a celery vegetable?
He is right. There is no sound coming out from the broadcast. What the crap? Hang on, I gotta.
You might have to record desktop audio with our voices in it.
Oh, freaking.
Let's not. Let's just continue on.
It's not like they need to hear the game audio anyway, since it might be copyrighted.
I doubt I'm going to get copyrighted because I have 210 subscribers.
Yes.
Let's just continue on here.
I'm scared.
Josh, have you been broken? Josh, please.
Maybe just a little.
Oh god, no.
Ooh, it's raining.
Just a little broken.
Somebody didn't listen.
Somebody failed stealth.
We all felt stealth, god damn it. It wasn't just me.
Hey. I'm halfway there to the one down mask.
Crasher, did you get any volume last time?
No.
Why did you have to be down there when everything was set to explode?
Why do you not tell me this stuff?
I don't know. I thought it wouldn't hurt me. Okay.
Using logic. Okay.
I was like, oh, hey, explosive compact 4. I don't think it's gonna hurt me.
Nobody tells me that the stream had no sound when he was recording. I'm almost just about ready to say screw it, let's just give him the emulator and the files so that we can just not have to deal with this.
Let's just continue on.
Alright, can you cut this bit out then while we were talking?
Fine.
Do we need to restart again? This might take a while.
Bacon sausage sandwich.
bacon sausage sandwich. That sounds pretty appetizing.
No, it's not.
Holy crap.
What?
Doing it.
That's me.
What?
That was so loud. Oh my goodness.
Doing it right now.
Let's go. Let's go.
No. No, 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 no.
What?
I'm just gonna go on my other PC.
10 things to stop doing yourself. Blaming yourself. Overthinking. Fearing opportunities. Living for others.
Uh-huh.
Living in the past. Oh, I wish. And we're back, ladies and gentlemen.
Good.
Ow. Time to watch the story.
From the beginning.
And the beginning!
Alright. Let's retry the intro here again.
Alright.
Who wants to start off? Anyone gonna do the intro?
You can start, Josh. This is your game.
I already said welcome back. Oh, well, okay, well, we're back.
I was gonna start it off here, but okay. And welcome back to the Crash Cast Plays, everyone. Last time we
this time we're gonna play Sailor Earth.
Game in.
We're gonna start with this shit again already. You turd biscuit.
Where's Sailor Earth? Where's
Sailor Earth? Oh, Sailor Earth.
The brown haired one.
Oh, yes, the brown haired one. She's totally in.
No, wait,
in,
where's Sailor Uranus?
Sailor Moon S. Somewhere in Sailor Moon S.
I just love how I was like, hey, where's Sailor Uranus? And you both just laughed.
Stop asking about it, asshole.
That's ironic.
I said it. Now, let's find some bad guys.
Oh, what the? Yeah. And this time.
Oh my god, let's go save the Earth, guys.
Be quiet, you.
I'm just phasing through this table, just all casual like.
Let's go save the Earth, guys.
Let's go save!
Yeah, save the Earth, not be the Earth. Silly.
I don't know why I got this.
Oh, nice ice cream.
Attacks, okay. Forgot.
Come here. There we go. Oh, wow. My flames missed.
Man, you're such a lousy shot.
Shut up. At least I try.
Bubble blast!
Mercury bubble blast! Oh, jeez. I don't need the pain and suffering I have to deal with in my gut matters voice. What did they do to you, Forrest? What did they know?
Mine.
Yeah, you're gonna need that. Thank you.
Yeah, she wasn't so Marsvillous.
Really? Marsvillous? Marsvillous.
Oh. I tried, okay?
At least you tried, but it was bad.
Sans would be disappointed.
Ow.
Just saying.
That Sailor Moon needed all that food.
One problem. Neither one of us is that character.
I know.
Oh. Neither of us are fat asses.
Oh, wait, or...
Well,
I made you guys watch the Bridge series, didn't I?
Yep.
Yeah. That's...
I'm totally a lady.
Start with Jupiter. Don't even get me started.
It's actually a guy. Oh, I still
can't. Girl, we did not just give Jupiter that voice. Except we did. Snap. Moving on. Onward to Christmas.
Guess we're in snow. Didn't army.
Snowed in town, but there's no snow. I don't see.
You're not snowed in, are you?
No.
Heavy sigh.
You do realize that's why it's that name, right? You gotta re.
Yeah. Yeah. We know.
Snowed in, huh?
No. Snowed in. Alright, that's probably the wrong way to pronounce it, actually, since it's from Undertale, you know.
It's snowed in, yeah. Super punch! One punch!
You only wish, Crasher.
Welcome to Prin. It almost looks like pain if they just added one more pixel.
You do realize that you're gonna say that twice now, right?
Who?
Jarfresh.
But still, that Prin, though! It's just called Prin!
Maybe Sailor Earth is in there.
Shut up.
You know I'm not gonna stop, right?
You can't get to Sailor Earth. It's impossible. They've hit many references, but none have ever.
One of these days, I will find Sailor Earth.
Maybe in, like, 2025. Who knows? In the future.
Episode, what is it?
1,254.
If we even get that far.
I don't think there even
only
is
in
an
Japan. Only in Japan.
Yeah, no.
Not
kidding.
Even One Piece is at like 1,000 yet. It's like at 700, 600, 800.
What?
What?
You're kidding.
No.
One Piece. No. They're in the 700. What?
Yeah.
Not even kidding.
Oh, you should look at Bleach though. They're at like 900 now.
Am I getting choked to death?
You know, in a kids' game.
She's got a good profile, yeah. I should not have said that. Oh my, that looks, pretty weird. Looks like you were getting groped.
I'm led to believe that they are. No. It looks like I was getting choked. Choked to death.
Death?
Oh, whoops. No, death. Oh no, I got the crap kicked out of me.
Hey look, it's Vegetable Woman.
Vegetable Woman, please.
What was her actual name, actually?
I have no idea. Broccoli Bitch?
No, I mean from the actual show, dude.
I don't know.
I don't think this is from the actual
show. I didn't
get
that far. Bitch, please!
You might want to get out of the way. Oh, wow, you actually... You landed the...
Wait.
Oh, my...
Wait, we're in Paris?
Oh, shit.
Wait, we're in Paris?
Shining eyes are a symbol of courage. Let us join our powers and continue. With
Ghost
that much health. That much.
Go screw yourself.
Shining eyes are a symbol of courage. Let us join our powers and continue.
I just want to say, the guy who is wearing that mask right there, he can go screw himself.
Hey, drummer's just got a B, not a D, though.
Next episode. Fantasy Attraction. I don't like where this is going.
Is this Final Fantasy?
No. This
no.
is not Final Fantasy.
No, not this.
I can't see it, you guys.
Oh,
we know that.
Welcome to the Mushroom Kingdom.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
What the fuck are you? What the fuck are you?
Smurf back there, like, is he looking at the view, or does he have a pants down or something?
I'm just gonna say this, we're probably in the game Lemmings right now.
I'd say the Smurfs.
Those are not Smurfs are blue, and they do.
Smurfs are blue, you idiot!
I know!
Why are you calling them Smurfs?
Because they look like them, though. I'm just saying, like, the Smurfs' retarded cousin or something.
Oh.
Yes, we dismiss retarded degenerates.
Thanks, Nate.
No. Third generation, 27 times removed.
Oh, God.
Come on. Ugh. Oh, please stop it.
Stop throwing me left. Throw me right.
They make interesting moans when they get hit.
Don't ask. It's Japan.
That's
playing the voiceover at this.
What is he hitting? What is he hammering?
The wood.
Wood.
The leftover tree.
Why?
Just don't ask. It's
I'm going to ask, Japan. Why?
Because Japan. There's literally no other major explanation. Japan are weird.
Also, why do we have gigantic suplex men who are so tiny?
Don't fucking ask.
Also,
okay?
Why is Mars really tall?
Stop. Heels?
What?
I wear heels in comparison to everyone else? I mean, gosh.
Mercury wears flipping boots!
But they're not heels. I mean, come on, man.
But they're boats!
It's not the same.
But they're boats!
And each other. I got lit on fire. Using fire. Just, what the fuck?
You're fire resistant.
I should be fucking fire resistant, but what?
Wait, you're gonna be fired? What? Boy, that really burns, doesn't it?
Burn yourself.
By the way, is that elf or something taking a nap?
Don't ask.
I wasn't paying attention. We weren't paying attention.
Don't fucking throw me.
You'll be on the bayou now.
Oh god.
You remember what?
No.
Happened last time.
Stay on your side of the screen, and I'll stay on mine. Okay. Good peace.
No, stay next to each other. I'm sure it will be very effective.
Fuck you. Step on your foot.
I can't. I'm sitting in a chair.
I'm talking to the game.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah, this is no.
Oh. Ow. That hurt.
Apparently, Mars can't swim.
Well, she has fire.
Oh, wait, that means I probably can't. Wait, that means my character probably can't either.
But your character should be able to swim fine. You're fucking water!
I thought she was bubbles.
Fucking bubbles!
I thought she was just bubbles!
Isn't this Ultra Critic put it?
Literally, as he put it.
I actually was just like to throw lumps immediately by tossing him into the water.
Throw him.
Best tactic ever. Yeah, just throw him in. You know, they
need to go for a swim.
Guys.
No, not you.
Make sure they're Michael Bay. I mean, Phelps.
Michael
Bay.
Phelps, you know, the swimmer.
No, the Olympic swimmer.
No. You know who Michael Phelps is, don't you?
Yeah. No.
No,
fucking do it.
Hey, look, a monkey.
There's someone behind us, but they're taking forever to get over here. Oh, never mind.
Get right.
I'll let you deal with them. Get over here.
Goodbye. Goodbye. No.
Nope.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. If I grab you, I toss you to the opposite side where you can't fall. This is taking forever. Come on.
I mean, just look at me right now. Just look at me. You know how forever it takes when I have that expression.
Hey, look, a tiger.
I'm just tapping my foot and just like, why the fuck am I just standing here? Control me already.
Alright, we're here. Rogue. I need this.
Notice how you don't have shadows and sometimes have shadows?
Don't explain it. Don't.
That's just how the Super Nintendo worked.
Video games.
Why would a rose fully heal you?
Well, okay, wow. I just took a bunch of punches to the face.
You could have thrown me left. You could have thrown me towards him. Alright, punch, 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 punch.
You just took a bunch of punches.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh,
now
yeah.
You have the emo leader.
Emo leading sucker. Yeah.
Or is that Murdoch from the Gorillaz?
Oh. Make sure to look out for one another. Until next time.
Yeah, no thanks, you a-hole.
Ha! Ha! We killed the guy. Ha! Ha!
Nice job. Yes!
Make sure to look out for one another. Until next time.
Oh, look, it's Pluto.
Who's the Earth retired and never remembered for anything anymore because that is no longer a planet.
Dead.
But no Pluto is a planet.
In our hearts, but not in our
Hey, look,
minds.
It's Sailor Earth.
No, no, no. Why are you humping me? Don't hump me.
What the fuck?
I feel violated.
Wait, you were humped? What? Wait, what? Hold on, what? Oh my goodness, you were!
That is not right.
That is interesting.
Japan.
I seriously want to think that we're being choked to death.
But it looks very suggestive.
Japan. They'll make anything, even choking, look sexual.
Yeah, you.
They'll make
look
dirt
like
look
you're being
sexual.
Choked. Okay, there we go.
How do you make dirt look sexual?
Don't ask! Why would you ask such a stupid question?
Curiosity.
Oh, these guys, I don't even know what to call them.
Thorn women.
Thorn women? I don't even know if they're women.
They look like...
Oh, the sumo wrestlers? Or the...
Something or other.
Call them One Punch Man wannabes.
Noah. Well,
I think the Payday Gang struck, guys. The Payday Gang must have struck here.
Nice diamond store you got here. Nice diamond
store. The Panic Room.
It's not the Panic Room.
No, it's not Panic Room. It's, No Mercy. That's what it is. It's No Mercy.
Oh, don't you start.
No Mercy?
No, no.
No Mercy?
It's Heat Street.
No Mercy!
It's Heat.
No Mercy!
No.
No Mercy!
It has Heat Street. Heat Street was a
mess. No Mercy!
I mean, just look at it. The screams.
No Mercy convert! Beta 2!
No. Please,
is it?
Die.
Is it?
Help me.
At least you know I can stealth all one down heists.
That'd be awesome if you could add. What the?
Get off free.
Go
bitch.
On.
Could stealth Heat Street.
Oh no, that would not be possible.
My life.
Why?
How would you even be able to stealth Heat Street?
It'd be awesome. It's just like, okay, you gotta walk.
Want to know what's funny?
Be very careful.
Want to know what's funny?
What?
So this was before Crimefest 2015, right? Right before, mm-hmm. Like not even right before. It was like quite a while ago. I thought, you know, First World Bank looks like it'd be stealthable. You know, if you did it a certain way and this and that. Crimefest 2015 comes out. First World Bank. Now you can stealth it. What?
So are you saying you've made predictions?
I might have made another prediction.
In which case, no mercy confirmed.
No mercy confirmed. Come on. No mercy confirmed. Come on.
Oh, wow. I got electrocuted.
Stop.
You started.
I mean, it's...
Just started.
I mean, it's obvious. Obviously, it is going...
Going.
I mean, you know, Crash has been a lot about a variety of things because he probably does all his research.
I don't do any research! I don't! I seriously don't! I just say things!
Well, you might be right about No Mercy for Payday 2.
Yeah, I'm that would be... It. That would be...
I'm calling that you are right. I'm going to say that it is going to be No Mercy.
But it has a catch.
If it's stealthable, I'm going to cry.
No, why? I don't think that's going to be it. Watch No Mercy be labeled as an event.
If it was, I'd quit playing Payday 2.
Oh my gosh. You are annoying.
Bubbles!
It should come out tomorrow, right?
What? Well, tomorrow's the 30th.
No, tomorrow's... Oh yeah, tomorrow is the 30th. Because now is the 29th. At least don't... What the fuck are you? Don't just be pumping up the ground like that, you bitch! Especially with that body! Jesus.
I'm just hoping that hits somebody.
Hello, goo.
It's a gooey woman, alright.
Gooey woman.
Oh, I actually hit... I froze that person! I froze them! They are literally encased in ice! No, just watch! Okay.
Oh, you did freeze them!
No, here, just... See? Aww. I froze... Alright, you try.
Burn! Burn!
You know, this isn't a very good tag team because it's yellow. Fire and water.
What the fuck?
What the fuck came out of their chest? That's not human. It's definitely not human. It's not human.
It's alien.
Of course it is.
What in the world? Oh my, Japan.
They certainly
have. What?
Why? No. Violated. Seriously violated. Why did you make me go through this in Japan? Why?
Hey, at least
even
better.
As a dude, I'm personally offended.
What?
Uh-oh, for the love of... What are we fighting, the T-1000?
No, you're fighting his wife.
Ooh.
What did I just say?
Fighting the T-1000... What the fuck?
I could not do anything! Oh my gosh.
We gotta wait it out.
It's kinda weird how you just smack him.
Why?
No, that's bullshit!
What? Oh god!
It's just one enemy, guys!
Alright, got him.
Jeez.
Whoa, talk about you! Oh my god! You guys were, like, flippin' destroyed!
Gee, it's like a bulldozer!
Bulldozer incoming!
No, Zeal-dozer incoming.
Fuck you.
Cause one down!
Oh, stop! This isn't even one down, this is overkill.
Man, that joke was overkill. Are you asking for a death wish, or it might become very hard to do so? Because it is pretty hard to do so. It might cause some mayhem.
Why do you exist? Oh, no.
I could just make overkill 145 puns. That goo thing has a lot of health.
You don't say. I'm actually kind of...
No! Fucking damn!
What? No! You did not break my combo!
She done.
Oh, we go down. This one's mine. I need an hamburger from McDonald's.
I am the Japanese McDonald's, of course.
So it's probably made out of tofu or something.
Maybe. If you want McDonald's to order that sucks. Way. McDonald's are very special in Japan. You have your normal food, and then, wow, I'm getting wrecked. Holy shit.
That probably everything that tastes like curry and stuff. It's just like, yeah, I don't know. Is that the only thing they ever eat is curry?
And I'm done.
Oh, jeez.
Remember, you
stop
got like
throwing
five.
Me the other way!
You've got like five continues. You haven't even used one.
He's used two. I've used one. Alright, well, now I've used two. Oh my god. Gosh, can we quit tossing each other? I just.
Yeah, look, it's Captain Falcon.
Yeah, except it's the female version of him.
With a mask.
With a mask. Always with a mask.
Oh man, I keep missing my shots. Oh, come on, you need those. Oh, no, 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 no.
So I saw a One Piece movie, right?
Oh god.
Oh my gosh, why? Why? No, you're... Can you just sit still for one?
God.
Where did you come from?
And the guy who was the main villain in that movie, he laughed like this.
Oh, we are getting wrecked.
Sword dancers. And Captain Falcon.
Get the
Femme Falcon?
Cap Femme Falcon. You know, what would happen if this was Russian version?
Hmm?
What would happen? Don't fucking start with Russian versions. Don't. Just no. I don't want to re-experience Russian versions like Mario Cat. Those are just terrible. Stop. It brings back painful memories.
What would that look like?
It looked terrifying.
You mean the Felix the Cat bootleg? Which we
both
did not get
Mario
the pleasure of showing.
And the Felix the Cat bootlegs, which were just... Oh, so fantastic!
Yeah.
Just great. Just decent games, but endgame over screens that are literally some of the most what-the-fuck bullshit you will ever see in your entire fucking life.
The thing I'd definitely say is that Joel definitely beat us to the punch on that one. I mean, he would have anyway. I mean, even if we beat him to the punch, he still would have gotten the last laugh, but you know what? I'm okay with it, because, you know, he does it in a funny way.
But we do it in a funny way.
You know, Joel from Vine Sauce?
Yeah, I know.
Mother! Oh, no.
Oh, no, there's a silver one. I mean, gray, maybe. I don't fucking know. Why are there two of you?
Gunmetal gray.
God, what? Damn it.
Hey, look, it's Mercury.
Oh, never mind, she got rigged.
Hey, look, it's a Mercury version.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. They're evil. Evil. Evil.
Evil.
Okay, this guy does not F around.
Rest in peace, that actor. Hey, look, it's...
Oh, no, these guys, they're even worse. No! Don't you dare!
How long
okay,
is this
well,
game?
Ow.
Oh, jeez.
No. Please tell me I can continue. Yes. Thank you.
That's your last continue.
Possibly.
What? I swear, these liquid women are raking us.
Goddamn liquid women.
They're mercury.
They are not.
Mercury is a silver liquid.
Okay, maybe in chemistry, yes, but... What you just...
There's a scab in the back of my head, huh.
Oh, finally.
No,
this needs to stop.
It's time to stop.
Where are your parents?
Who are your parents?
Oh, jeez. I just want to end this over. No!
I think those women keep respawning until you kill the boss.
Most likely. I'm going to end him.
Yeah!
Nope.
Yeah.
Drumrush does it. Finally, that's...
Special move set.
Yay! Yeah, yeah, yeah. It is utter happiness to believe in love.
No, it isn't. Now go kill yourself.
Wow! Whoa!
What the
fuck? Oh, that... No.
I'm just gonna...
Passed with flying colors.
Kill yourself.
Great.
Planet Nemesis. Planet Nemesis.
I think we're actually on the last level. Oh.
This is the last level?
I think so.
Fucking last level, yeah.
I think so.
Let's not fuck up here now. We can do this.
I probably have one more continue than you do, if anything. Why?
Because kicks.
Boom. Oh. Move. Enough.
Man, the music got really creepy.
As understandable with endgame levels, especially from Japan.
For the love of Pete, sorry. Oh, no.
No, no, stop.
I pulled off a super.
Why must you make me so... making me uncomfortable, damn it. It's two of you.
At this point, I would just start trying to use attacks from the sky.
On top of trying to kick their asses, I just need to bring a can of pepper spray next time.
God damn!
Come on, last level, we gotta do this. Our final boss is gonna kick our asses.
This is like some Super Metroid stuff.
No,
music is anyway. Stop.
You just know. Bitch.
Oh, cry out.
But no, you t- Fuck. Fuck. Fuck you. Moving on.
No. No. This is gonna probably die. We don't have any continues left, I don't think.
Or do we? I thought we set it to 5. No. Oh, no, we still have 2 continues. I think.
Let's hope for the best. I'm just gonna use it. Oh, no. Bad idea.
Payday Con 2016.
Ooh, so exciting. Can't go.
No, please let's be at the boss. I do not want to have to load the difficulty level to easy.
Stop goddamn humping me, fucking asshole.
Japan, man, they make like the hardest games.
Yeah, that did not do any good.
Excuse me? Excuse me.
What? What? What?
My soundboard you got there. If there's not much talking going on, it's probably because we're laser focused right now. And dying quite a bit. And crying. Mostly from Mars. Because Mars cries. I don't know why.
No. Oh.
Why is there four of them?
At least it's not the freaking liquid women!
True.
What is this, WrestleMania?
I would not recommend doing that drum rush.
On your foot, and it actually hurt you. Oh,
I'm just trying to avoid them.
All right, here we go. Next part. Oh, here
yep,
we
this
go.
Is it.
Fuck, Rose.
I need it,
Rose.
Well, we can't fail now.
Nope. Time to really get good.
Sudden.
When do I fight, you asshole?
Man, this is some pretty cool music.
God, what is with the electrocutions? No, no. You are not going to electrocute me today.
It might
be
shocking.
At least not again. No. No.
Oh, for the love of...
I need to stay alive.
You might want to back up.
No! Do it! One more try, please. Oh, one more try. Thank God.
Get over here. Oh, jeez.
Oh, thanks for the task, bro.
Yeah.
Alright, dick. Come here.
That's the final fight. Oh my gosh,
burn.
That kick.
Oh, fuck.
Just gotta hit him up. You get.
Damn, that health. Oh. Don't you set me on fire! You can't set me on fire! You should not be able to set me on fucking fire! Where's the damage resistance for me?
Get good, no, son. No,
fuck. The fuck? Duh!
Like I said, you're gonna have to start being a bit cheap like them and just start using air attacks.
Air attacks are the best attacks.
Okay, there goes one. Oh
Ow.
No. Okay, another one showed up.
Please tell me. And we barely even chipped off his blue bar.
That means he started losing health. He only chipped through his armor. Jeez.
Fuck.
Oh, jeez. Just be careful. No! Oh, jeez, I let them have that.
No! Why did you grab onto me? And that's my game.
Oh, no.
You can do this. I believe in you. Defeat the boss. You can do this. Just take your time.
Okay.
As the old running joke goes, Yuka, Mars was taken into custody!
Yuka and Laylee?
Oh, jeez.
Yuka and Laylee?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
That's go, Laylee.
I'm getting wrecked! Please! Oh my gosh. Okay, that does it. No. Why?
Because more jumping. He can predict your jumps.
Unfortunately, yes.
Fucking asshole. Except for that. Please.
I'm kind of tempted to use a safe state. Just a pull. Oh. Oh no, he's going to wreck me.
Wrecked.
Oh jeez, just leave me alone. Yeah, I'm... Great.
Hey, there's a Cubone nearby.
Game.
Well,
dang it.
It's close.
Close, well.
You okay there, Jarbrush?
No, I'm not okay.
Do you wanna? Okay. Do you wanna try easy?
I need to go to bed.
All right. Well.
I have work in the morning.
Hey.
Okay.
Hey, what time is it?
It's 2:40.
2:30 in the morning.
It's
time. God damn it.
Well. Crusher, that's not even funny.
I have gotten out of bed 365 days a year for 37 years. That is 13,505 sit-ups and not one app to show for it.
Well, people, this...
Until
then, next time, we will try to actually beat this. For
yep.
Sure. Till then, later everyone.
There's still a Sailor Earth. She must exist.
No!
Yes, she does exist! She does exist!
In your brain.
No, she exists in the show! I swear she's there!
No, just ask Naiko Takeuchi. Ask her if there is a
dude.
Sailor Earth.
Wait, Takeuchi? I thought that was a dude.
Takeuchi? Who cares about the last name? It's all about the first.
Wait, what's the first name?
Naiko?
Oh. I thought that was a
Are you kidding me?
It's a woman.
I thought it was...
I told you many times before. A woman created a show about a ton of 14-year-old girls who become magical girls and fight crime of sorts to protect Earth. With other planets.
I guess Negotech Huchi was part Sailor Jupiter?
I don't fucking know.
A bridge series.
God. Gosh, what? What?
I don't know. I don't even know.
I'm giving you all the important pieces in show and you're ignoring them.
I'm not ignoring them. I just choose to forget. All right, don't choose to forget. I just forget them.
Oh my god. You lost it. You don't know anything about
there is a Sailor Earth.
There is no Sailor Earth. No proof. There's no proof.
Well, until then, everyone.